I definitely think, well, Herbert was how it started, because Khabib was talking so much trash to Conor's teammate at the time. When Conor McGregor saw it, he was just like, he ball stops. And, well, he threw a dolly into the bus because it was Khabib who started the whole thing. And everybody knows Khabib started the whole thing. He didn't, like. And then he heard that Conor's corner, Del Naz, was talking so much trash, and then that set Khabib off. I mean, just because you're from a foreign country, you're fighting in America against McGregor, and then the whole ruckus was just like bombastic. It's just like. Could that fight could have been done differently? With all the really hyped up, a fight up like that so hard, that it's just, what Khabib should have done, keep him out, use the word wisely.